people find it hard to live and get that breakthrough and just become like what they want to be. Yeah, so it shows like the effect, how it affects people and like all their problems in their life. Yeah, so the song that I chose is called Better Days, and basically it's just like the guy trying to say like keep on trying, like don't give up. Just he's saying that all the struggles of all these teenagers and how it's like hard to become what they want to be, but it's just saying carry on and run.
Nice. Finished. They finished filming entirely. Okay. If they say they finished, they say they finished. Are you alright to just put everything away? Yeah. And
done
then. Then just get them to sit and chill, basically. Alright. Cheers, miss.
Yeah. Like one day it will happen. You achieve your dream. The audience I want to target is mainly male, because the situation. And like the song is like drugs, crime, death, and all that. So that's like something that all male situations. But you can like can appeal to some females. But then next time I'm going to show like one or two pack song, which is gonna put a baby, and it's just about a girl pregnant and how she finds it hard to live her life because she can't afford it. So it's like basically the same kind of song, and the genre of music is mostly listened to young teenagers, which is about R&B. Yeah, the artist is quite similar to major rappers such as T.I. and Nas, Tupac and Biggie, and similar songs is Everyday Struggle by Notorious B.I.G. Life Goes On by Tupac, and then it's got a baby. I've got good news now. Thank you.
know how hard it is to get up out that pace, man. You understand? Yeah.
This goes out.
This goes out. Some born with talent, some perfect their skills, but still, gotta hustle just to pay the bills. That's a goddamn shame, cause 9 times out of 10, you got fam in the game. Yeah, they know you nice, but won't give you a shot. They see you grinding hard, giving it all you got. Man, believe it or not, what's last gon' always be first. You know what it is, man, it was written in a verse. Written, you better read the Bible, learn so.
Comments and questions.
Yeah, how are you gonna show that there, that about murder and stuff like that in your actual video?
I just show that basically if you've seen other songs like just see people going around just getting killed in the street. So if you've seen one of TLC's song, I think it's Waterfall, you just see some guy just get shot on the street, but you don't actually see a gun, so it would just be quite easy. And then everyone runs, so it's just like just showing how crime, how it just goes on in that.
What kind of like locations you looking at?
I'm just gonna have it on the streets, like somewhere that's all like torn up and like vandalized, because it has to like, show how it can't like, how they find it hard, yeah. Like, what they're living in.
Can I just clarify that when like. Similarly to what Baldy was saying about his video, when you say the streets, where do you mean? Do you mean round here, or do you mean somewhere like more in town?
Yeah, somewhere more like even worse.
What, like?
More like, what I mean, like streets like just like graffiti everywhere. Like,
so,
Brixton.
Yeah, Brixton's not that bad anymore. Like the sorts of places that you're talking about is like Hackney, Elephant and Castle. Bromley, like Bow, is horrible. Like, so those are the sort of those are the sorts of places that everybody would be best going to.
Yeah, steel is trifle.
No, we used to film around there when I was at uni all the time. It's not actually that dangerous. Go on.
Oh yeah, how many people? Like, there's obviously a main singer, so will you just have him, and then like the storyline going on about him?
No, it's like he's singing. I might have a performance that he's singing about everyone, like all the young teenagers. Not about him, but it could have been.